And one of the things that's done is right here, these buckets are filled with grapes. What kind of grapes?
These are filled with Chamberson grapes, and the winner this Saturday who stomps the most juice will actually win an overnight stay here at Chateau Alon.
You ready?
You ready to try it?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
Not disgusting.
Let's
All right,
go.
You ready? Give us a 30-second time. Here we go. So what's the deal here? There's a contest to stomp, and how are you measuring who does the best stomping?
And whoever stomps the most juice wins an overnight stay, but it's not the only thing you can do.